Is it cool if I ask a couple quick questions?
Yeah, absolutely.
So first of all, tell people where to follow you on social media.
I'm at Johnny Stanton IV on Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, yeah, all that.
Now, John, you're obviously the Cleveland Browns.
Yeah.
Cincinnati's in the Super Bowl.
Yeah.
Is it safe to say you're going for Ohio or?
Man, I have former teammate with Odell on the Rams. Got some guys I've worked out with over the Bengals. It's tough to say. You know, I've told people that I'm picking the Bengals to win, but man, it's gonna be a tough one. I don't even know who to report.
You guys had a great year. What can we expect next year?
I think the Browns fans finally have expectations for the Browns, and it's really fun to be in Cleveland with that going on. So I think the Browns fans can expect us to improve on last year, and sky's the limit.
How excited are you for the Super Bowl?
Real excited. It's going to be a really good game. Two really good but really likable teams. I don't think anybody dislikes Joe Burrow and Matt Stafford at quarterback. So, yeah, it's going to be a fun game to watch.
If you had to be pro in another sport, boxing, MMA, basketball, what would it be?
I'm not much of a golfer, but I think it's got to be golfing because you just get to spend all your days, hanging out in the sunlight, the sun, beautiful courses. I think it's got to be golfing.
And no contacts are safe.
Yeah. It's safe.
Do you have any favorite boxers or MMA fighters that you follow?
There are a couple people. I got to meet Paige Van Zandt one time working out.
She's in Miami.
There's some definitely fans of a lot of fighters.
Pedro Diaz. So your message to NFL fans about Sunday, what do you tell them?
Oh man, have fun, enjoy it. You don't get to see these two great teams in the Super Bowl very often. Bengals fans have fun, Rams fans have fun, and it'll be a great game.
Just to end this interview, what advice do you have for young athletes who want to follow your footsteps and do the incredible and make it to the NFL? What does it take to make it?
It takes a lot of work. It takes work that you don't expect that you need to necessarily take. It's not just work at practice with the rest of your teammates, with the coaches. You got to do stuff on your own. That's when the real athletes, that's when the real superstars come out to play.
All right. One more time, tell everyone where to follow you.
Johnny Stanton IV on Twitter, Twitch, Instagram, you name it.
All right. Make sure to follow and stay tuned.